YouTube, we're back in another part of the DLC. Just helped my friends with their co-op, so now we're back here. Let's see what behind door number 17,824. Grand Cathedral, statue of a headless lady or a monster. Looks like a fucking beetle, so I don't know. I don't think they said we can't summon. Another chest that's frozen, cringe. We have to backtrack so much in this DLC. Oh, this reminds me of Lorien and the Elotric. Boss room, kinda. Dark Souls 3. Hawk. To think Ava could be bested. Yeah, I'm a goat, man. Fuck Ava. Who are you? I'm the Ashen One. This land. Is barren, cursed by the old chaos. It gave birth to atrocities. They're optional, so we don't have to get all of them. I think you have to get just four, but we get them all. Until our lord, Ivory King, came. He came? My dear lord, a most true. Yeah, because then we could access that one door that requires you to light those bats, and then Aces. And contained the spread of chaos. But the chaos would not be sated, and the king gave his own soul. Yeah. Inevitably. The king was drained of vigor and plunged into the chaos's heart. The Liam Lois was frozen in time. Its leader lost. I remain here to contain the chaos, honoring my lord's wishes. Perhaps one day. He will return. There is nothing here save that accursed flame. I have but one wish, that my dear lord might be freed from that unspeakable chaos. I haven't the strength to help him myself, but perhaps one such as you. Though I am yet to know your name, stranger, will you lend me your strength? Kind visitor, I thank you. Let me open the path to chaos. And please, do all you can.
Did you go to the boss fight?
Yeah, we're not doing that. We're gonna go do all the side shit. The boss. We have to find all the ivory knights. Many of Leonis's faithful knights follow the areas where we. Yeah. We have to backtrack now since all the. But yeah. None of them returned. The king's dutiful subjects waited patiently for his homecoming. But it was too long a wait to bear. The knights of Leonis. Await a new leader. One who will guide them into chaos.
Yeah, so we need three. But there's multiple we could get. So we use three of them. We use four to lock the gates. So we could get an extra one, I'm pretty sure. Extra few. Oh, the first chest is free. Yeah, it should be a couple to help us. Let's see. Vessel shield. The fuck is that? Yeah, no shit, Sherlock. Oh. Can we use this to test that? Yeah. Alright, can we summon now? Leave all that talking shit. Yeah, we can. Yeah. Alright, back we go. What time is it? Mid. I think we can, you know. Making sure we don't miss a night. But there are extra ones. Oh yeah, no, that's simple. Alright. And he hit in like one frame. That's crazy. That's the fucking attack I ever seen. She ain't give us nothing, right? Like no rings or nothing? Or keys? A bunch of doors that are fucking locked. I don't understand. Oh, I guess no more chests are open, so. Pussy. I will say, in this game, opening chests is so fucking slow. Excuse me? How did I miss, bro? This game is so dog. By an actual player or a bot? What was the name? Bitch! How? Oh my god, the hitbox didn't even crash. Fuck, did you not die to the second hit? Can you go up here? No. Fuck is the purpose of this? Roof wound, retainer staff, and something else I picked up really fast. We had two new weapons from this. Okay, this one got one shot. How the fuck that one didn't get one shot? You when you get hit by their spells. What the fuck? That was my strong attack and she just ate it. Fair powder. W, we haven't seen that in like 16 months. Just checking to see if I have to manually use that priestess eye. Where the fuck am I getting up there? Yeah, we never explored that way at all. Might as well explore that side. Yeah, there's further down here. Can we jump across? Definitely not. Anything down low? Oh. Oh, that makes us walk through this city. Did you take the elevator down, right? Is it filled with a bunch of shit? Like, is it far? Verbals. Yeah. Pro tip, Chewy. Don't get hit, man. Better. Alright, be something good, please. Sorcerer's Twin Blade. Got a magic twin blade, kind of meh. Divine blessing, mid. Armor? That was so bad, so cringe. Wait, is that a jumping spot right there? It is. I think that leads anywhere. Oh, jump. Yeah, he runs away. Fuck ton. Age. Right, there should be one that's gonna do the same thing. He's hiding as a mimic stuff. Dark clutch ring. I think that's from Dark Souls 3. Dark port. Oh, we're back here. Nice little shortcut. Alright, we carry on. And of course the fucking dog survives all that shit. That's the next spot we have to go. I'm just exploring all the old spots. See all the chests. Now for sure, there should be,
Brujas are up. Cringe. Tweet, you're asking people who never played this game. I have no fucking clue. Go crazy. Yeah, I'm still backtracking the old area. I haven't touched the new shit yet. Welcome to Dark Souls. Yeehaw. I like how I roll, my clothes get all white. I guess you didn't listen to how I said it. I like how it gets white. Fucking Goomba ass bitch. Alright, let's see. Can I light these three torches over here? Gotta be like the hidden, the secret boss fight, or not secret, the optional boss fight. One, two, three, and four. Open sesame. Oh, this is hell. What the fuck? This is fucking sentry, whatever it's called.
Oh no. I don't wanna fight this asshole.
He goes back in there, you fucking pussy. Oh my god, they gave him so much health. What a bunch of assholes. Now how much souls did he give me? Like 1,000? Oh, secret ball. It was obvious it was a fake ball, I can tell, but whatever. Bone fist? That sounds pretty cool. Yeah, it should be one that has like a great lance and he tries to track you or some shit. Human effigy. Another sentinel, bro. I promise you assholes better be guarding something worth fucking while, man. Better be a cool armor set. Alright, what do you drop? Or Garrison Ward Key.
I got a feeling we're gonna have Pike come through. Thank God I went this way. Second elbow fire. Let me rest because your boy is fucking needing to repair all his shit. Red boy, thank you for the lurk, baby. I haven't seen that bitch in a minute. That's the ice mode. Can I climb this? Oh. I didn't really jump across, oh my gosh. Oh! Little cheeky spot. The ring of the embedded. What is that? Guess what it is based on how it looks. Oh, it's the ring that the first Dark Souls 3 boss gives you. I forgot his name. No, Dark Souls 3. Gundyr, yeah, that's the ring he gives you. Okay, does it still do the same shit? Yeah. I take one. Fucking YOLO! I hear Minecraft music. Somebody blasting Minecraft music? What's going on? Could open up that Earl's Lockstone thing. Doesn't open from this side. Oh, what the fuck? Damn, I could not feel the death of that shit. Oh, we got the Cuban, the other bonfire. We couldn't get to. Okay, what is it for though? What was the point of this? Being to a pulp and regret, curse, despair. What does that mean? I'm gonna assume. Oh, I'm not taking this coffin, bro. This is gonna take me somewhere. Ah, I'm gonna explore this shit first. Alright, this is a room with like 90 fucking chests. And it's a mimic! Three. There's one in the boss room. But you can get extra ones. And you can easily miss one. They're not an obvious spot. What the fuck? Oh fuck. Cause when you get done into that boss fight, the ones we use blocks off the spawns with the other ones. And they, yeah. Katarina armor, that's the Onion Knight. It is the Onion Knight. So what, each DLC just gives you the Onion Knight armor? What the fuck? Seems like not worth it, in my opinion. Gonna be the gloves. Titanite slab. Old Radiant Life Gem times 7. Bonfire aesthetic times 3. Bright bug times 2. Not worth it. It makes sense why there's so many chests in this DLC. They're not gonna give you that much good shit. I already had a feeling. But the area to the right and right there is a new spot we could go to. Oh yeah, you're right, Jesse. The Priestess Ring lets us see the ghost people. And they're wearing Oscar's armor. That's a great sword. God, you hit like a truck. Prism Stone 15. No, I just got here. Alright, Ferrolock Stone. It's right next to it. Hidden wall. Where is this? The chest. Come on, be something worthwhile, please. Drogol's hat. What the fuck is that? Boost range of bows. Ah! It covers your eye. It's okay. Don't really care. So. Not worth the Ferro's Lockstone for me. Let's see where this takes us. Oh, I can summon people over here. Oh, I think I found the boss. It's on the Feral Lockstone Bridge. Ice melted, so there's a whole... Oh my god, there's so much shit. Yep, there's the symbol's not gone. Priestess Shine plus 8. Pussy, man. Heck, man. If somebody said it, fuck. Don't let some fake motherfuckers in this party. You just don't care, do you?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Yep. Fucks in a ice knights here. Is there a bonfire right here? Try down then up.
Oh, what's up?
I'm gonna assume this opens up a shortcut. That's why too many of them down here. And it looks like. Looks like I'm right. Oh, I'm gonna die.
Ow.
Oh, I'm gonna die, please. I've been a good lad. See, you know what? I hope you fall through the toilet. Yes, I heard you. I'm fighting. How does that hit me? Ring of resistance. Oh, need to fucking look at that ring at all. I think bone fists are supposed to be a reference to the predator. I think that's what they look like. I haven't checked them yet. I could be wrong. Oh shit. At the top of the stairs? You're on the bridge? So there's like 90,000 fucking on here. Hey, human. I don't think I died. I'm human. Not popping up. Alright, I'm gonna continue then until I find a bonfire or something. So I gotta be close to getting one. There's no shot. I didn't put a bonfire. Maybe up has a bonfire. No, it's a shortcut. Elizabeth Mushroom. It's gotta be to... Where is this? Ah. Oh. On your bonfire. I guess it's a good shortcut. Can't really tell, to be honest. I gotta be semi-death because this is gonna take so much damage. There's so much bloodstains on here.
Stupid dog, you make me look bad. Yeah.
I mean, I'm not gonna get that because you guys are too young.
Who knows? Maybe by the time you know you see this video, it'd be like 2094 and the remake Courage the Cowardly Dog 90 fucking times.
I don't know how I killed that dog, but what if? How the fuck does this lead?
What the hell? On fire, please.
You know what? That's a tower that way. I should take it. Maybe this would be a shortcut.
Going up.
Not if it is a shortcut, because this is a door.
What door is this?
Oh, this is where we picked up the eyeballs from that lady. Don't know what the fuck the point of that would be for, but let's get this. I'm assuming knights here. Looks like it. There's a lot of dead people here. Try poison. Oh, I got Witch Donna. Holy bitch. Oh, Donna, you whore! I hate you. You are so trash.